guys, it's your girl Caitlin, and welcome back to another episode of Concrete Genie. And in the last episode, we just completed the Fishing Fork chapter, and we've just completed the masterpiece. And here are the fishing cord. It's all good now. So we're now moving on. And we now have like what seems electric genies. Let's do
Let's start.
And this, whatever this is.
Let's see how that looks.
And funny ears. And those. And the hat.
What now?
Hey there. Yes, Genie, I'm out. Something. He wanted the plants, was it? There we go. Huh? Wait, what?
Nice.
How they... What? Now this is making no sense. Like, in the journal it says the bullies, they don't seem very good at climbing, and this gate is closed, just so how'd they get over here? Is there a way I can, like, fix this? Like... Just, like... Paint the sun. There. Perfect again. Now, let's... Lock that off. No. Very nice. And whatever those are. And some of these. And some butterflies. Very nice. Oh, that's what they're for. And
nice job.
Let's lock this off. Let's do some stars. And lily pads. Alright, let's go. New zone.
Hey, it's Brush Boy!
What's Brush Boy with that?
Just when I thought they were gonna leave.
Give it back. Make me. I said.
Is it like that for the other bullies too?
Weird. Thanks.
All right, where are we now?
Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.
Alright, let's get to work, shall we?
There you are.
Let's read the diary since we... Let's start with number 5. My first masterpiece. Finishing that first masterpiece was incredible. I never thought I'd get to paint on such a huge canvas. And it was so worth it when Luna came to check it out. The genie seemed to know where the best places are for masterpieces. I feel like the locations must have some kind of significance. Maybe the spots of Denska were some beauty, a beauty and creative will do the most good. Anyway, it looks like I'll have to complete more of these masterpieces to finish painting Denska. Back to life. Probably easier said than done, but nothing's gonna stop me now. Except for the bullies, we have to steer clear of them. Number 6, electric genies. I'm getting quite a charge out of the newest friend. The new spy on my backpack, I named him Spark. He can help me make electric genies because I guess burning something isn't always the answer. These new genies can help me charge up machines of open power gates and who knows what else. Let's just hope they don't zap me in the process. Number 7, Zach. Something really weird happened when Zach and I grabbed the brush at the same time. Felt something. I'm still not sure what it was, but if it was real, but it sure felt real. Did I see into Zach's past somehow? And did he see it too? His parents screaming at each other in front of him. Something shook him up, that's for sure. Something like, it seems like there's more to this brush than I thought. Well, even if it might be sad, I'm kind of excited to see the other bully's backstory. And let's paint some bees. Whatever bees are.
Alright,
let's go find some pages. Come back, Paige.
Oh, I need to get this on the wall.
Definitely. And what's this? Another newspaper.
I think the weirdest day was when Mom realized there was no place in town to buy any milk.
Yep, that is weird. Alright, let's go. Paint the ring. Okay,
hey, over here.
I need my genie for over here. Just to get the moment.
This seems to mean something.
Paige! Come back, Paige. I'm stuck. Okay, whatever these are. And rain. I don't have the moon yet. It must be here.
Gotcha.
Get the moon. There you go.
One for the books. I can't
All right.
paint there yet. I need some super glue.
Okay.
I'm not a super bee.
another billboard. So, rainbow.
Oh, much better.
I can see a rainbow, and the tears when they hit the ground. I can see your soul.
Benito! Mom always looked available.
I can see your rainbow.
Even when we didn't spot it.
And your tears as they hit.
Man, I'd give anything to see that happen to me.
Okay, somebody burn this.
Can't get enough super paint.
Thank you. A feature! Ha ha ha! Okay, so... No. Or actually, no. Let's do a rainbow. So there's three zones this time.
Right
now
here.
They should get across.
Wow. Two at once? Take it easy, pal.
Well, where's the electric genie? Oh. Okay. Sun.
So, how's that?
Okay, I need the electric genie for this one.
A little help?
All right, I'll give you a chance. Okay, now that you've got your statue and your dress, now can you help me get up?
Mind helping out?
Thank you.
Too many pages.
there's more shapes, there's more like features here in the hydroelectric plant. We have a lot of searching to do. Here's a moment.
Yeah, I think I can do that.
Okay.
There.
There.
Put you in there.
There. Wait. It's them again.
That's maybe they won't see me.
But there's a page right there I have to get. Alright, come over here.
Try and catch me.
Take your time. Alright, let's see what we can paint here. So, how about we paint whatever that thing is? And some dragons.
Nice.
A moment here.
You really seem to know what you want.
So let's do rain and
recording for posting.
There we go. Alright, here's your train.
Is that what you wanted to see?
Feature.
Back you go.
Alright, we have 12 now. We're flying this. Okay, so let's do the flying.
That's better.
And these things that you can't really see. Well, they're bigger when... Everything seems a bit bigger when you use super paint. Okay. Is there a... But let's just check for... Oh, no, no, no. No. Very nice. Let's block that off too. Very nice.
There you are.
Okay, let's see what these things are. So tiny stars, grass, turf, plant, tulip. Aurora, campfire, dandelion, redwood tree, cherry tree, apple, sun, butterfly, storm vine, totem, umbrella plant, rain cloud, rainbow kite, moon, acorn tree. Oh, all right, now. Let's do some light pets down here.
Let's give this old sign some new color.
Come back, Kate.
I was hoping to find that one.
Another billboard. Acorn.
Perfect match.
And Kite?
That did it. Matched it.
Well, that didn't work.
Perfect match.
So, I don't think I have that design yet, so we'll get back to that.
Oh, ow!
Let's look at the map. Oh, there's a page up there. Now I see it.
Special.
There's a page up there.
Got it. Ouch. Hey, I'm over here.
Come on, Ash, quickly. Did he just say he's gonna break the brush over our head? Where'd they go? I hear them, but I don't see them. Oh, they just took the long way back.
Nope. Need to clear that with super paint.
Oh, I don't have any super paint. Well, now that we have the rock, why don't we just complete that
goal? I did it! The old scuba diving tools. Dad always promised I could try it when I got older. But these days, there's probably not much to see on here, but dead fish.
All right.
Who's it gonna be?
So is this one supposed to be like that? I guess so.
Ooh.
Okay. This tail.
Interesting.
And there.
Hi there.
Okay, so you want to
super paint. Can't catch me.
Oh, sorry. Oh, we can sit down? That's cool.
Are you ticklish?
You can actually do that? didn't know that.
I bet you're ticklish.
But that's cute. But... oh yeah, that's right. The bulbs that need super paint. I was wondering if I forgot some bulbs, but I just remembered it's the ones up there. All right, I'll lit up.
That covers this area. What's next?
Okay, so let's get back down there. This is, that's probably a job for my electric genie.
No more super paint.
Come over here. So that will, like, open this up. Okay, so we'll translate over to that box, and, oh, well, aren't I clever? Did he just do that for extra super paint?
Good job! There goes the neighbor.
So she doesn't believe in them after seeing that. We can spy on them from here! This is so cool. I was beginning to think, what if he saw me? But I just remembered there's like an arrow at the top of their head, and when it fills completely red, then that's a sign they're after you.
Chicken.
Their parents split up. Whoa. He's lucky it didn't fall off the edge. The brush, I mean.
Let's get out of here.
So they see what happened, but since they're in like a bully group,
next
they
time,
know they have to be tough.
There's a reason they're so mean. Doesn't make it okay though.
Yeah, I guess not. Wait a second. And I think I just found out how they're getting to higher places. They're building, they're getting onto their bikes, and they build like ramps, and that's pointing to like a rooftop, and then they start up the bike and just go. So, maybe that explains why they're getting black paint everywhere. Denska the Dumb. Frogs rule. Is that because of the froggy character? Let's just... Covered up.
Never too many pages.
Another newspaper.
I think Professor Lee was onto something.
We haven't read the journal in a few minutes. Number 8, Professor Lee and his theories. Way before I was born, Professor Lee thought he could figure a way to get hydroelectric power not from a dam or waterfall, but from the ocean. And he convinced so many people he was right that they started to build a plant right here in town, but I guess at some point they realized it wasn't going to work. The professor was kind of a joke around town from that point on. I remember when the darkness started to spread across Denska, Professor Lee insisted it was from physical version of everyone's negative energy. After the oil spill and job losses, of course, this time no one listened to him. The professor might have been wrong about hydropower, but I get the feeling he was right about the darkness. And we forgot to Chuck and Jamie. And I had another weird vision when Chuck and Jamie grabbed my brush. Not my imagination, I was definitely seeing something from their past. And not just anything, something really bad, like the day their parents split up. They were so small. I'm so lucky I didn't have to go through that. Yeah, you're a lucky duck.
Time for some spring cleaning.
I'm not a super paint thief. What are those? So that's a relic and storm lily. And ghost lily pond rose. Okay. Let's do this. And these horns. And this.
Okay.
And those. And sticks.
Let's see how that looks.
There.
Looking good, bud. Looks like some kind of electric bulb.
Well, we might
want to
move because I think it's gonna start it up.
Whoa, look out!
Those features up there.
No more driving for you, Redfoot. What's that over there? Cool.
Whoa, there's loads up here. Okay.
Yes.
Got the two of them.
Ow.
And some stars.
You got really good taste.
And where's that page?
Can I get a hand? What's going on over there?
Oh.
I'm over here. Sure, just give me a second.
Okay, so... But how do we get them up here?
Little help?
Maybe I'll have them finish this first and then go.
That's what you wanted, right? Don't want to forget that one.
There.
Gotcha.
Come back, Paige.
I can't climb up there until I deal with the vines.
Out of the way,
brother. Oh, here they come again.
Oh, these bullies really hate my channel.
Get out! Don't need this
right now. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
Whoa, look at him go!
Don't leave me alone, please. Whoa, every time they throw something at me, I lose my grip on what I'm trying to escape.
Too slow.
Oh, come on, I just lost them!
Let me go!
Where's the dumpster?
I was gonna say, oh no, they're not, but they got me.
Sweet.
There. a moment there. Yes. Okay, so...
Ouch!
Okay, so some storm pine there. Alright, Jamie's coast is clear. Ash the Rash.
Can I get a hand?
What's that supposed to mean?
Have something special.
You know what? Since it's probably a... Since it's obviously a threat, I don't really want to know. But let's cover it up with some paint. And a moon. But they already got Stormvine. And some stars.
There we go.
Okay, no body.
Got it.
No tail.
Oh no, they saw me.
Ah! Not today.
I wish they'd just go home.
Come on, Froggy, you like me, right? Right?
Another one to the schedule.
Okay. But I see the butterflies for a moment back there. Okay. Paint lightning. But it doesn't stick, so let's just paint rock.
What's this mean?
The genie's not gonna make it, he's just gonna get stuck. Wait, where is it? Yeah, it's stuck. It's stuck. Froggy, just go a little bit more to the left.
Hello?
Yeah, he's moving, he's moving.
Have a certain look you want.
Okay. And so.
Oh no.
Huh? Where'd they come from? Okay. Wait a second. Okay, now you can catch me.
Oh,
no. Got my brush. Aw, you're just making everything worse!
Let's teach him another lesson!
Come on, jump! Quickly! Missed!
Stop running!
We didn't lose him!
Lost him.
Nope, I'm over here!
This right now.
Oh, this is gonna be fun. Nope, I'm over here. That's cool, you can see the masterpiece from here.
Whoa!
Oh man, didn't really realize they were so close.
Oh, that's
good.
They can't get me. Ha ha. Let's put some lily pads in the water. Just like that.
Grab him!
Oh, they saw me.
How can they see me? I'm on the other side of the fence. And I was hiding behind the metal. How could they see me? Whoa, Zach's fast. Whoa!
Let's teach him one of the best.
Can't I just pay? I'm very busy! Leave me alone!
Now I can create a master mask.
Hey, come and get me!
Show your face, punk!
Can't we just be friends? I already know why you guys are being mean, and all I need is Beatrice's backstory, so can't we just be friends?
Down. Almost didn't make it.
Anything else in his little diary? No. Whoa, nearly fell. I just hope there's nothing I missed. Well, judging by the amount of features, I take that as a yes.
Whoa, what a view. Definitely got that darkness stuff in the run.
One more feature or genie.
I'm over here.
There's a moment.
Got it all worked out, huh? Okay. One for the books.
There.
Thanks for the super paint. Play nice with the goals.
Okay, I guess this is masterpiece time.
Wiping out darkness and beautifying the hydroelectric plant? Wonder what old Professor Lee would think of this.
And some...
Thank you.
Luna.
Not bad, right? After I complete one more of these masterpieces, the whole town will be lit up.
I know,
then
right?
None of us will ever have to worry about that darkness stuff again.
Yeah.
Whoa! Bit of a gas bag, aren't you, little guy?
Okay, okay. I didn't mean anything by it. You were just,
swooshing everything around. Swoosh. That works.
Yeah.
Let's see. Next up is... Ooh. Looks like I'm going through the waterways. Luna? Everything okay? Wait, you want me to come back to the lighthouse? I thought you wanted me to paint the rest of the town back to life.
Oh,
I see. You're lonely. I promise I'll come and visit you when I can, okay?
Did comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see all of you in the next one. Peace, love.